the world.
Biggest liar.
And Jesus Christ came as a Messiah to save the world from sin, from eternal death, and from Satan the devil. In the Quran, they say Jesus is the Messiah, but when you ask them what a Messiah means, they have no idea. Jesus is the Messiah, but why Messiah came, they have no idea about it. And in the Bible, Jesus did billions of miracles. He raised the dead. He forgave sins. He gave life to the dead people. He made the blind to see. He made the lame to walk. In Quran, Jesus said, was made a clay of bird of clay, and he gave life to that bird. When we ask the Muslims why Jesus came as a Messiah, they have no idea what is Messiah means. Allah knows. Allah knows. Allah knows. That's all they know. My dear friends, they have no idea why Jesus came as a Messiah. When you ask them, they say Allah knows. Allah knows. Allah knows.
Question. Question.
This is the
Muhammad rose from the dead.
Muhammad said. That stupid man, he said. Muhammad said that he will be the first resurrected from the dead. But Jesus Christ is already resurrected from the dead. Jesus Christ came only for the plan of salvation, for the sins of the whole world, that whosoever believes in him will not perish but have eternal life. Those who believe in Jesus Christ, only their soul is saved, and only they will go to heaven.
The question is, as you said, Jesus can save, but what about Muhammad? Can Muhammad save people?
Okay, when Muhammad died of poisoning, eating chicken biryani in Khaybar. Muhammad ate chicken biryani in Khaybar and he died of poison. 4 years Muhammad suffered of poison. And when Muhammad was dying, he said, my throat is being cut off because of the poison in the chicken in Khaybar. But in the Bible, our prophets, they had eaten food, poisonous food, but nothing happened to them because their Almighty God saved them. So my dear friends, Muhammad said, any false prophet, his throat will be, his iota will be cut off. And that is exactly Muhammad. Iota was cutting off because of the poison of the chicken biryani he ate in Khaybar.
Now, the question, how can our Muslim friend be saved? How can they be saved? Go to heaven.
We love Muslim brothers and sisters, but they have to believe in Jesus Christ. Google on your phones, testimony for Jesus Christ, and you will understand why we are saying that Jesus Christ is Almighty God and Everlasting Father. So my dear friends, Muhammad is not the prophet of the Bible. No, Yahweh, our God of the heaven and the earth, did not send that stupid Muhammad as a prophet. No. So my dear friends, all prophets in the Bible, they were all holy, they were all righteous, and they lived for God. But Muhammad, he lived. Muhammad made another religion, and he lived for money. For women, Muhammad was the biggest womanizer.
Yes,
womanizer.
That's right. That's right.
And he
that's
had
right,
sex
that's
with
right.
a child at
that's
the age of 56.
That's very
Muhammad had sex with a 9-year-old child.
That's
so,
right.
My dear friends, this is all from your hadith, all from your own books. We are not telling it from the Bible. This is all solid proof from your own hadith and Sahih al-Bukhari, from your own Quran, about the filthy life of Muhammad. So my dear friends, Jesus is the only way to take you to heaven. No other way. Unless you believe in Jesus Christ, your destiny, you know, judgment of God is real. Judgment of God is real.
liar.
Muhammad was a liar.
Jesus Christ is coming to judge the whole world.
Your Quran is telling Muhammad is a liar.
Hell is real.
Your Muhammad says.
If you want to go to hell,
your Quran says Muhammad is a liar.
If you want to go to heaven, follow Jesus Christ.
Your Quran is telling Muhammad is a liar. Muhammad is a liar.
No other way.
Another
look at, look at Islamic jackal. Look at Islamic jackal.
Jesus Christ
Islamic jackal.
Is not a Muslim.
Another question.
Jackal. Jackal.
Another question.
They are marking like
another
jackal.
Question. Muhammad said that Jesus never died on the cross. What can you say about
okay. that? This stupid Muhammad, he is a false prophet, not the prophet of the Bible, not the prophet of the Bible. Our Jesus Christ, he came only for the
power of salvation,
for the sins of the
world.
Our Jesus Christ, he lived, he was crucified, he resurrected the third day, but Muhammad, he lied. That is the biggest lie of Muhammad, that evil man. That Muhammad is a false prophet, a fraud man.
A Islamic jackal.
A fraud man. Muhammad is a fraud. Muhammad is a fraud. Muhammad is a fraud.
That's right. Muhammad is a fraud.
Muhammad lied about Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is not a Muslim. Jesus Christ is not a Muslim. Isa of Islam is not the same Jesus Christ. Any questions, brother?
Yeah. Another question is, if a Muslim who follow Muhammad, they are still alive, yeah? The Muslim still alive. If they die, where will they go?
Okay, my dear friends, you need to understand, after your death, where you're going to spend your eternity. In Islam, there is no charity whether they're going to go to heaven or hell. But we are sure that we are going to go to heaven because God in flesh, Jesus Christ, has done the salvation plan on the cross. That whosoever believes in him will not perish but have eternal life. Only Jesus Christ is the salvation and heaven way. Only way to go to heaven is through Jesus Christ. No other way. Muhammad is a false prophet who made another religion in the name of religion behind Islam. He enjoyed women, he enjoyed money of other people. So my dear friends, Jesus Christ, he lived a simple life, he lived a humble life. And Jesus Christ, he came only to save the mankind from sin and from eternal.
So the question now is, my friends, can still there's a chance for Muslim to repent, to go to heaven?
Yes.
Through
if
Jesus
Muslims
Christ.
Wants to go to heaven, they have to believe in Jesus Christ. Allah and Muhammad are going to go to hell. Hell, hell, hell. So my dear friends, if you want to go to heaven, only believe in Jesus Christ.
Muhammad.
Anything else?
So if they die today and they are stubborn, they will not be saved.
Yes. My dear friends, while you're still alive, save your soul by believing in Jesus Christ as Almighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace. While you're still alive, save your soul. Muhammad and Allah will go to hell. Don't follow Muhammad and Allah. Believe in Jesus Christ and save your soul. While you're still alive, save your soul.
Question.
Once you are dead, the dead know nothing. So while you're still alive, come out of the filth of Islam and believe in Jesus Christ as Lord, God, and Savior of the world.
Last question. Ask any Muslim there, if they die, where will they go? Heaven or hell? Ask a Muslim.
Okay.
Any Muslim.
Muslims, can you answer me? Where are you going to go to? Heaven or hell? Heaven or hell? Where are you going to go to heaven? Heaven or hell? Heaven or hell? Muslims, are you going to go to heaven or hell?
Answer.
Muslims, are you going to go to heaven or hell? You don't know. They don't know. Okay. Jesus Christ. When we ask Muslims why Jesus Christ came as Messiah, they have no answer. They don't know what Messiah means. They have no idea. So, my dear friends, Jesus Christ is coming again as King of Kings, Lord of Lords, and God of the heaven and the earth. Jesus Christ is not a Muslim. Jesus Christ is Almighty God.
Amen. Thank you. Thank you, beloved sister. God bless.